Photosynthesis is the process by which green plants use light energy to build carbon molecules that make carbohydrates. Literally, photosynthesis means putting together with light. Photosynthesis takes place within cells that contain chloroplasts. Chloroplasts contain molecules of chlorophyll, the light-absorbing pigment that gives plants their green color. The raw materials necessary for photosynthesis are carbon dioxide and water.